And you're racist if you think swords don't kill Asians too.